Hi and welcome to the short tutorials. In this video I will show you how to create TikTok poll. So it's very simple. So let's start the video. First of all, you have to open the TikTok mobile application, and in the main menu bar you will see a plus icon. So simply tap on it. Now record a video. Once you will record a video, now you have to click on the stick button. And from here you have to click on the sticker, tap on it, and in the search GIF you have to search for the poll option. So click on it. Now you have to write tutorial, anything you can write here, helpful, yes or no. So you can see poll is created. Now click on the next and post this video as you post other videos normally. So hope this video will helpful for you. If you have any question, you can ask me in the comment section. Also do subscribe to my channel. Thank you.